We have a couple of games this weekend. FSU, Florida, and Jaguars all taking on some pretty major teams. So let's check out the Jags. They're going to be playing in a very cold and chilly Indianapolis. In fact, temperatures during the game only reaching the upper 30s.